Next, I would like to invite Lydia Reyes from Governor Romer's office.
Good evening. It is a pleasure and an honor to be here to celebrate with you today and to share this message on behalf of Governor Romer. Greetings. As Governor of the State of Illinois, I am pleased to welcome everyone gathered to celebrate the 98th anniversary of the Great Union Day and National Day of Romania. Tonight's event commemorating the 1918 unification of the Romanian Kingdom offers a wonderful opportunity for Romanian Americans who call Illinois home to proudly rejoice in their rich heritage and culture. In addition, it gives all citizens the chance to embrace Romanian culture and learn more about its history and traditions. Here in Illinois, we are very proud of the vibrant diversity in our state and of all the valuable contributions that the Romanian community makes to the land of Lincoln. Illinois-Romanian relations have always been based on mutual respect and benefit. The state of Illinois is greatly appreciative of the relationship we have established with Romania. I am honored to recognize this special day and look forward to a future where Illinois-Romanian relationships can continue to flourish. On behalf of the people of Illinois, I offer my best wishes for an enjoyable and memorable occasion.
Thank you.